Hi, Scorpio. Hi. How are you doing today, Scorpio? And like I always say, Scorpio, if you're feeling alone right now, you are not, okay? You are not. Now let's get into your reading, Scorpio. And also, Scorpio, I am still accepting personal readings. All you have to do is add my Facebook page at Leo's Tarot, and all readings are $75. If you don't see that sunflower, that lion there, Scorpio, that is not me. All readings are $75, and I now accept PayPal as well. You will receive your reading through email, Scorpio. So let's get started. Let's get started for my beautiful Scorpios. Spirit guides and angels, for the person that is on my Scorpio's mind right now, could be an Aries. I feel like it could be a, I'm going to be honest with you, an unstable divine masculine, okay? On your mind, Scorpio, for spirit guides and angels. For the person that is on Scorpio's mind right now, what is this person hiding? What are their intentions for Scorpio? Show us everything. Whew. This is heavy, Scorpio. And that the same Aries card came out. Some of you dealing with the Aries. You have the Hermit card at the bottom of the deck. Someone could have ghosted you, Scorpio, and you're really sad about it. You're really in deep regret. You thought you guys was working on a connection, but this person was unsure, juggling you and someone else, and then things came to an end. You also feel like a lot of your time was wasted. But let's get started, Scorpio. For the person that is on your mind, Scorpio, we have the Three of Pentacles here. This is your person having you in a third party, Scorpio, behind your back. I do feel like this person was seeing other people behind your back, and I do feel like this person could have been dating or sleeping with someone at their job. Also, for your person, we have the Three of Swords here. So with this Three of Swords being here, Scorpio, it shows me that this person hurt you very badly, okay? I do feel like this person is in deep pain because of what they done to you. This person can't believe what they've done. Honestly, this person didn't even think that they would be phased after hurting you, but they end up was hurting, okay? They're hurting now. And we also have the Emperor card here. So with this Emperor card being here, I feel like your person is someone who is powerful, someone a lot of people look up to. However, your person is very stubborn. Even when they are wrong, they refuse to get that they are wrong. I feel like this person loves to put blame on other people. They do not like to take accountability, Scorpio. I feel like this person is very stubborn. Even when they're wrong, they try to put up a fight like you are wrong. And we have the Hierophant here, Scorpio. So I do feel like your person could have been married or seen someone in a committed relationship that they had been in for quite some time. And I do feel like they was hiding it from you with the Seven of Swords being here. With this Seven of Swords being here, Scorpio, I do feel like this person was very deceptive towards you. They could have came off as being very single, the Nine of Pentacles here. Independent, not seeing anyone. That was a lie, okay? We also have the Six of Swords here. I do see where your person want to move over to calmer waters with you. However, they're still having conflict. The Five of Wands is because they're still dating people behind your back. And I do feel like you have found them out. And they are really confused in how you found out. This is very strange and how you found out, but they're overthinking. They think they lost you for good, Scorpio. I really do. Why is the Three of Pentacles here for Scorpio's person? Clarify the Three of Pentacles. We have the Moon card here. Yeah, they definitely hid this third party from you very good, Scorpio. I'm gonna be honest. This is someone that they could have been working with, that they told you that they were just friends with. No, they was definitely painting an illusion to you. They were sleeping with this person. This is why it seemed like this person wasn't giving you much emotions. Could have been dealing with the Aries. We have Taurus here. Virgo, could have been anyone as well. I do feel like this person gave you very little emotions. And also, they also want to apologize to you, Scorpio. They want to apologize because they want to be back in your good graces. They want to tell you that they love you and that they want to move on from this, that you guys can be happy down the line. But I don't think so much. Watch the Three of Swords here for Scorpio's person. Yeah, clarify the Three of Swords, Scorpio. We have the Queen of Pentacles here. This person could have been hiding an earth sign female or male from you, Scorpio. I do feel like when you found out this third party, I feel like You could have took them back, Scorpio. You could have took this person back, and Spirit is telling you that you're not using your better judgment. And for some of you, if this person have not reached out yet, they are about to. But Spirit is telling you to use your better judgment and do not take this person back, okay? The Two of Cups, I do feel like you're going to accept their offer, because this person is going to try to make you an offer that you cannot refuse. Look at all these good cards, okay? It's like they're going to try to make you an offer that you cannot refuse. The 11-11, the Nine of Cups, is like they're going to make it sound so good, but Spirit is saying that it's mentally a trap. Okay, why is the Emperor here for Scorpio's person? Clarifying the Emperor here, we have the Six of Pentacles here. Although your person is very stubborn, which they are, I feel like that now they want to give you an equal give and take in this connection here. Now they realize that they do have love for you, that they don't want to lose you. But Spirit is telling you to use your better judgment. Again, I feel like they're drilling that in this reading, okay? Because they feel like things are going to end very shortly. It's almost as like they're going to come and sweep you off your feet, but things are going to go back to like they were. You're going to feel like you're trapped with them or something in your mind. You're gonna start overthinking, because you're gonna feel like this connection, like we was starting over, things supposed to be new and fresh. We don't supposed to be doing the things that we done, that you done to me and that hurt me in the past, but they're gonna do it again, okay? And Spirit is telling you to use your better judgment to save you from heartache, pain, and overthinking in the near future, okay? Why is the Hierophant here for Scorpio's person? Yeah, clarifying the Hierophant here, we have the Four of Pentacles here. This person was holding on to another commitment behind your back. They was also working on it. Yeah, definitely someone in their past, okay? They was definitely working on a connection in their past and betraying you as well, the Ten of Swords here. This person was betraying you by working on a connection that they was committed to. It could also be a marriage. This person, you could have found out that this person is married to. It's looking like that as well. Why is the Seven of Swords here for Scorpio's person? Yeah. Clarify the Seven of Swords for your person. We have the Eight of Swords. So this is what I'm seeing here. This person is going to try to win you back. They is about to reach out to you, but Spirit is telling you that they're playing a dirty game with you, Scorpio. Do not fall for it. The Five of Swords. This person is manipulating you. They're lying to you, all because they don't want to see you leave them. It's almost like this person don't like for people to leave their life. They like to leave theirs, okay? Like I said in the beginning, this person is controlling. They want to control the way you leave, the way you react when they hurt you, when they betray you. Why is the Nine of Pentacles here for Scorpio's person? Clarifying the Nine of Pentacles, we have the Hermit here. I do feel like this person ghosted you out of nowhere and made you go through a tar moment as well. I feel like this person keep a lot of secrets from you. And at one moment, Scorpio, they forced you to walk away from them because they went missing. They disappeared on you and you feel very left out in the cold. Spirit is telling you that, you know, spying on this person is not going to really help your healing process, Scorpio. I feel like this person like hurts you and then come back into your life and try to make things right on their terms and then hurt you again. Like, this is why Spirit is telling you to use your better judgment, because you continue to give this person a second chance, third and fourth chance when they deserve no chances. Scorpio, really think about what you're doing. You're putting your heart on the line over and over to be betrayed over and over. That Ten of Swords is correct for this reason, okay? Why is the Six of Swords here for Scorpio's person? Clarifying the Six of Swords is the Ace of Pentacles. They are heading towards you, Scorpio, to give you a new beginning. However, Spirit is telling you to please do not accept that. The Nine of Swords, you will be in a lot of anxiety, never really getting that much rest, because this person only want to sleep with you, okay? This person only want to sleep with you and then go back to making you feel worried and making you feel like your position in their life is not really safe. Why is the Five of Wands here for Scorpio's person? Clarifying the Five of Wands. It's the Four of Swords. Spirit is really urging you to heal from what this person have done to you. I feel like you have been through a lot. And I feel like you forgive this person over and over and over again because you love them. You love them. They do not love you. I feel no love on their end. I only feel egotistical. That's it, if that's a word. I feel like they only egotistical. They only want what they want to make them feel good, and once they get that feeling, then it's the hell with anyone, okay? I really want you to really pay attention to the power that you've given this person over you, because It's making you very crippled, and it's making you not use your better judgment, Scorpio. And that is the should be the title of this video. Use your better judgment, Scorpio, so you won't fall for this person's tricks over and over and time after time after time again. I love you so much, Scorpio. You are truly loved by me. Bye, Scorpio.